Cuba Horror here. It's science now.
And Johnny.
Okay. Or better known in my family as JJ. So, JJ, we have a string that's a foot long. See that?
Yes.
People are watching this. If you don't see the string, please comment. Because I can see the string. Okay.
Not the brown, the white.
Okay. Now we're gonna let's take those off. It's practically a foot long.
Just a couple centimeters bigger.
Yes. So this experiment I'm gonna show you guys is unbelievable cool. It doesn't involve explosive or anything. Yeah. I'm gonna give this camera to Johnny. Okay. See how. This is a space theory. If people actually know me in real life, know what this theory is. This theory is known as bend in space. Pretend this string is space, a foot long. It's taking a foot long space. Now watch this. Let me just do something like this. Create waves.
Huh?
Make more sense to you in a little bit. It's still the same foot long string I had before. But look how much less it takes up. Like, here. It's called bending in space. See, I'm bending a foot long of space to take up only about an inch or two.
Like 6 centimeters.
It's only. Seriously? This string is a foot long. You guys saw it. It's an inch. Was that an inch? Seriously? All you do is, you know, really? You have some string. Just put it all up into one. Or you can even do it like this. This is at about 2 inches. That's known as a foot long string.